Hi, Brian.
Hi.
Okay, your character in Godzilla is obsessed about finding out the truth. What are you obsessed with in real life?
Work. It's an obsession of mine. I enjoy the possibilities of new untold stories or stories that I haven't been involved with. I love to work. So I have to make it a concerted effort not to work, to say, no, I'm not going to work during these 3 weeks. That's it. I'm not doing it, you know, and just stop myself. Otherwise, I could be going around the clock.
You know? Well, it's working out well for you.
Well, it's working, but I'm also exhausted.
Well, that leads me to my next question. What's scarier, giant monsters from the sea or live theater?
They're kind of the same. You know, I think the unknown is the common denominator there. The giant monster from the sea, you don't know how dangerous that's going to be. Live stage, how dangerous is that? You're working without a net. You go on stage every night. Anything can go wrong. Sometimes they do. Someone says something wrong and you have to fix it. Sometimes you say something wrong and they have to fix it. And you're working, you forget a line or something. It's the other night, my glasses broke in the middle of a scene. I adjusted my glasses and the whole glass came off and I took them off and I handed them just to my assistant and I just said, I need new glasses. And so I gave it to him and he left and brought me new glasses. Thank you. Put my glasses on and just continue. But to the audience, they might thought, that was odd. It was like, it really broke. And I can't, the lens popped out. So how silly would it look for the president of the United States to have glasses with one lens out, you know? So, but that's the joy and the fun about live theater. You never know what's going to happen.
Now, who's the biggest badass one should not mess with? Godzilla, Walter White, or Lois from Malcolm in the Middle?
Boy, I like to see them in a ring and just have them beat it out. I'd have to say who would do it. Walter White would probably be, I'm a little more partial to them. I think he'd find some clever chemical component to be able to give to each of his opponents that they wouldn't even know hit them. And right in the middle of their fiercest move, they...
Okay, I gotta wrap up. Now, I saw you do a Godzilla Raw and behind-the-scenes promo. I was wondering if you could do it in character. Walter White doing a Godzilla Raw.
Walter White during Godzilla Raw.
Perfect.